Newcastle United's tea lady, Kath Cassidy, has seen many a manager come and go in the last 44 years of the club. But the Newcastle legend was asked to be the special guest of honour at the Pinpoint Recruitment Junior Football League's Challenge Shield final on Friday. Kath watched the nail-biting final between Newcastle East End and Newcastle City Milan that eventually saw Newcastle City win on penalties.
Castle City Junior.
It was a pleasure watching them. It was hard to know who was the best. They both deserve, you know, they both deserve the best for what they got. And he's absolutely thrilled to bits. I shall treasure this. It's been a great pleasure to be here. It's hard to believe. It's been a privilege for me to come to this tonight. Honestly.
This is Tegan Chapman reporting for News Guardian TV.